Indonesia is a vast archipelago situated in the Ring of Fire, presenting a good opportunity for geothermal energy development. To play a significant role in the development of the Asia-Pacific region, with its strategic position, Indonesia must pursue the national development by maintaining a strong economic growth, which can be attained by giving priority to the development of mines and energy sectors. Since the development of the energy and its related mining activities are the keys to the overall objective of sustaining economic growth, facilitating business and social interactions and programs of such activities is essential. Being the center of concord and synergy for the mines and energy community in Indonesia, and being the focal point for regional and international forums, Bima Sena, as Mines and Energy Society, which was founded in 1996 and officially inaugurated on the 1st of December 1997 by the President of the Republic of Indonesia, has been committed to organize dialogues through national and international conferences. Through its programs, Bima Sena has encouraged international participation and investment in the Indonesian mining and energy industry and developed the relations and communications among key industry players, including government representatives, academics, senior executives, entrepreneurs and others. Bima Sena has collaborated closely with the foundation of the Indonesian Institute for Energy Economics, IIEE, to provide the groundwork for joint in-depth participation and contribution in the dynamics of the mines and energy sector and to give insights based on their energy economic environmental models and extensive researches. By establishing a meeting forum in the form of Conference for Key Players in Mines and Energy Industry, Bima Sena facilitates interactive discussions and creates investment opportunities among the participants. Bima Sena, whose members are prominent personalities as well as top companies, has organized several established and successful conferences as the following. Bima Sena International Energy and Mineral Conference, BIEM, 2004. Creative Partnership in Energy and Mining, Confronting Opportunities and Global Challenges in the Restructured Value Chain Environment, Jakarta, 2004. Fujian Night, Fostering Friendship and Partnership, Jakarta, 2003. Indonesia-China Energy Forum, Enhancing the Mutual Cooperation in the Energy Sector, Bali, 2002. Houston Energy Dialogue, Houston, Dallas, USA, 2001. Jakarta International Energy Conference, Capturing Opportunities in the Changing Indonesia, A Shifting Paradigm, Jakarta, 2000. 103rd General Conference of OPEC, Jakarta, 1997. These conferences have also contributed to the strategic formulation of policies and regulations made by the government through interactive discussions with the stakeholders of this sector. Bima Sena programs have been oriented to assist in addressing issues and formulating regulations in the sector. Bima Sena, whose facilities are operated by Rosewood Hotels and Resorts Inc., the leading hotel company in America that is renowned for its tradition of excellence, always lends support for the promotion of the energy sector, which will benefit not only Indonesia, but also Asia-Pacific region to develop the various energy resources. Considering the capabilities and competences, Bima Sena is strengthening its commitment to look forward to participating as part of the team to organize the World Geothermal Congress in Bali Island in 2010. The selection of the island of Bali as the venue of this world conference will allow peace of mind while deliberating important issues in the geothermal field on the world-famous cultural settings of Bali.